be stemming from what happened Monday on Raw as he was set to sign a contract with Triple H.
Tonight is a night of great historical significance. We shall sign a contract that will bind Triple H and Stone Cold Steve Austin to a matchup to take place on February 25 at No Way Out. In the interest of fairness, both individuals have agreed there can be no physical act of aggression whatsoever of any kind until the match. The penalty for an act of aggression, regardless of who starts it, is severe. For Triple H, 6-month suspension. The penalty for Stone Cold Steve Austin, Austin will lose his opportunity to be World Wrestling Federation champion at WrestleMania.
Can you feel the emotion? Can you feel the tension here?
Both of you have read the contract. Your attorneys have looked over it. Yours is even in attendance. Stone Cold, you would sign on the very last page.
Well, Austin's locked in. He signed it.
And Triple H?
He wants his barrister to read it. Those eyes, the tension, you can feel this tension here. If looks would kill, Austin would be on death row.
Well, they both would.
Oh, wait a minute. What is this?
They've read the contract.
Well, there's obviously something in there that Triple H doesn't like.
Oh, baloney.
Wait a minute, Austin!
Austin is losing his patience, and I can't blame him.
You gotta read all the small print.
Looks like Triple H has signed it, so I think it's official now, King.
It's official, ladies and gentlemen. We have our match. February 25. Triple H versus Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh! Wait a minute! What the hell was that? Triple H with a cheap shot on the rattlesnake with that damn metal briefcase. It's an obvious act of aggression. What are you doing, Triple H? What the hell is that? Son of a... What is he doing? Triple H has just fought 6 months of his career. Does he hate Austin that much? No, oh, there he is! No! The pedigree! My God, the game is snapped!
Now, you know what? You just been suspended for 6 months, pal.
I've not been suspended from anything because I never signed.
Triple H didn't sign the contract! Look at this!
I can't believe this.
He's just now signed it!
Austin 316, huh? Well, paragraph 316 says, pal, you can't touch me.
Oh my gosh, what a loophole!
I can't believe what we have seen. The game skirted the law.
Is that a smile I see on Vince's face?
My God, that'll be so much hell to pay. That's No Way Out.
King Stone Cold Steve Austin watching what happened again on Raw this past Monday night. Triple H.
Oh, wait a minute.
Lead into the
hey,
damage.
Hey. Triple H.
What? Hunter, what is this? It reeks of beer in here.
Stupid. Can you believe this?
How did it get in here?
Hey, Triple H, what
the hell are you doing here?
I'm just hanging out. I'm not trying to antagonize you at all. It's like you got a force field around you. I can't do nothing, right?
That's a load of crap. You're not going to get me suspended for 6 months.
Speaking of crap, I was walking by my hump. My stomach was really rumbling while I go outside to use the facilities.
You used my bathroom?
Yeah, but it's okay because I wiped the rim for my protection. And it stopped up and it's kind of leaking everywhere. But when I get around to it, I'm going to send you guys the plumber because I'm real busy. But I'll see what I can do for you because I know that you guys probably want to use the bathroom before the night's over. I'll see you around, okay? It's good seeing you again.
Oh my gosh!